Hey everybody, this is Mike Alexander once again. Oops. Hey everybody, this is Mike Alexander once again. And yes, I am wearing a... Well, I can't really see it, but I am wearing a coonskin hat. I'm here on the fretless instead of the acoustic guitar. The bass is actually my home. It's where I live. It's when I think of myself as a musician, I think of myself as a musician, as a bass player first. And I'm also playing a fretless bass. Ooh. I'm doing this because I'm in a police tribute band called Synchronicity 3, and Sting actually plays quite a bit of fretless on most of the albums, either fretless or double bass or something with no frets on it. And I decided that since I had this hanging on the wall for 2 years, not really touching it anyway, this would be a perfect opportunity to actually learn to play it. And since then, I've fallen completely in love with this instrument. Thank you, Sting. I'm going to play a song off of the Synchronicity album called Mrs Gredenko. It's a wonderful little song. It's not very long. It's about 2 minutes and 25 seconds or something like that, but it's a very sharp, fun song to play. Let's see if I can do this without screwing up too badly. Let me cue up here just a second. Here we go. Shopping. I can't play with you. All right, that was just silly. I kind of like it though.